Hey. I've been waiting for you. You must be my new client. So, how can I help you today? How can I help you? You want me to trim your beard? Yeah? Of course I can do that, of course. Is this gonna be the first time that you've cut it? Wow, that's a big deal, and you're trusting me with it. Even more special. Okay, well, I can definitely take care of that. Don't be nervous. I'm not going to cut any more than you are comfortable with. I'm not gonna just come in there and start chopping away. We can start trimming it and see how you feel. If you want to go a little bit shorter, if you want to keep it long, it's all up to you. We can decide that as we go, but I would like to start by inspecting it a little bit, okay? I need to take a little bit of a closer look at it, okay? Yeah. If you don't mind, I'm just gonna start inspecting it a little bit, okay? I'm gonna grab this light so I can really see close, okay? Alright, so your beard has actually grown pretty evenly, which is amazing. It's hard for hair to grow kind of the same rate. Okay, do you mind if I get closer? Okay, good. Alright, so, and then you get a little, but there's a little area right here. It's just a slightly bit patchy. Well, thank you so for being so patient. Okay. Like I said, there's your hair, your beard has grown pretty evenly, which is amazing. That's kind of hard to find. Hard for that to happen. As you can see, our hair, even on the top of our head, grows pretty unevenly at different rates. So, for your beard to have grown in so evenly is great. There's a little bit of a patchy area on the side right there that I checked out. It's nothing to be concerned about. Obviously, you haven't noticed it. Like, it's not too obvious. So, but I think if I do cut a little bit from this side right here, it's gonna even out that little patchy area. It's gonna look even more cohesive and full, which is what I think you'll want to happen for your beard. So I can definitely take care of that. We'll start trimming. Even if I just trim the tiniest little bit, it's really gonna help make it look even more full. We're gonna tackle it with some beard oil, some serums as well, to kind of make sure that it's really full of nutrients and really strong. We want your hair to grow strong. Okay. So first thing that I wanna get at is I want to clean your beard. Clean your beard before I start and do anything. Okay. Does that sound good? All right. Good. Now, if you don't mind, I'm just gonna kind of clip my hair back too, so I can. So it's not kind of bothering me. So now we're kind of nice and ready to go. I'm gonna grab this rag. This very clean rag. We're gonna open it up. Okay. And start spraying your beard with some cleanser. This is a spray cleanser. Spray cleanser, 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 cleanser. I'll shake it up a little bit. Shake, 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 shake. Okay. Shake it up. I am gonna close your eyes just a little bit. I'm gonna close your eyes so I don't get anything on your eyes. I am gonna stick to the bottom of your beard, but I really want to make sure that we have it thoroughly coated. So, and it obviously is close to your eyes, so I'm gonna go ahead and close your eyes, close your eyes, close your eyes, close your eyes. Okay, it's really nicely scented. I'm gonna come here with the rag, and I'm gonna start kind of cleaning your beard. It's a really nice scent, isn't it? It's a really nice scent. So I'm just gonna clean. Okay. Very gently, gently scrubbing any potential dirt off your beard. Cleanser. I'm gonna cleanse. I'm gonna spray just a little bit more. Okay, so close your eyes for me. Okay, good. And I'm just gonna scrub that with my fingers. I'm gonna really, 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 really wash that in. Scrub that with my hands. It's looking very clean. I'm gonna come in here with another clean rag, and I'm gonna dry. Okay. Dry. Your beard and start combing your beard a little bit, okay? Okay, I'm just gonna quickly, but very gently at the same time, combing quickly, but gently, combing that through, combing that through. And I'm gonna start. I'm going to start by buzzing off a little bit. Now, don't be scared. I'm gonna use the biggest kind of loosest piece we have here. This is the 15 millimeter. This is the largest size that I have. So I'm gonna trim a bit. Okay. So look up for me, and I'm just gonna buzz. I'm gonna brush off some of that excess. Shouldn't be too much. We did a very light kind of trim, just to get rid of those kind of long pieces of hair, long strands of hair. Just kind of brushing that off your shoulders. Don't make sure we don't get any of that on your very nice outfit. Okay. That off, okay? It's looking really good. We barely took anything off, which is good. It gives us a lot of room to work with. Now what I'm gonna do is start trimming little by little. So don't be scared. It really is not gonna be much hair that I'm taking off. Okay, but I do want to make sure that I even out this little piece. Here that was a little patchy on this side. If I cut some off of here, it's gonna make it look a lot more cohesive. Okay, so I'm just gonna brush and cut at the same time. Okay, sit very still for me, very still. When gotta make sure that I do this right. For me, you need to get under here. Look, raise your chin just like that for me, and I'm gonna start trimming back. Okay. Look to the side for me. I'm gonna make sure that that's even. Okay, look to the other side for me. Okay, now look up again. Make sure it's full, but we do want a little bit more cohesive since you're struggling a little bit right here. And like I said, it's really, really minor. But if I take a little bit of volume on the other side, then that's really, really, really gonna allow for there to be a lot more cohesion. Good. Cohesiveness, okay? It's gonna look really, really good. So just trust me, okay? I'm gonna once again get really close to you. Looking really good. It's looking really good. Okay, so I'm just gonna once again start brushing that off. Brushing that off. Okay. Now, I do want to make sure our edges are really nice and clean. I'm gonna have to be really, really careful with this. But it's a really nice case. I'm gonna go ahead and open this, and I'll just have you take a look at what it looks like. So here we're working with you. Now this is a straight razor that we'll use, right, to really get at those edges and make the lines right here really, really clean, okay? Before I do that, I am gonna use some gel. Put that over your beard and scan it in the area that we might be touching with the straight razor, okay? I'm just gonna. Show you. Now this is like a gel, right? It's gonna start foaming up the more that we add your skin, but I'm gonna get close to you and kind of with a foam in, kind of blend that in. Okay. The bottom too, because I do want to get kind of kind of underneath your neck and make sure that that's really nice and clean. We want to make sure you look like you did just come from the barber shop. Okay? All right. Now I have a lot on my hands, so let me just kind of clean that off a little bit. Okay? It's really strong. Okay. I think I have a little bit too much right here. I'm gonna rub that in. Okay, just gently take off some of the excess. We don't want too much there, okay? Now I'm gonna comb through really quick. Comb. Mustache is just nice and combed through as well. We don't want a neck beard, okay? I know. So we're gonna, I'm gonna come in with the straight razor. Okay. And then I'm gonna kind of comb through. Just gonna good. Stay really, really still for me, okay? I want to cut with the hair, not against, because that's going to cause a lot of irritation on your skin. So I'm just going to make sure I'm with the hair. And I'm just going to come here to that, cut with the hair. Back at your beard, your mustache, and really kind of make sure we get those edges nice and clean. Really nice and clean. Really nice and clean. Okay, and I'm just gonna, with the hair. Just kind of with the hair and kind of cut there, okay? And I'm just gonna come down here. Gonna take up some of the excess hair off of your shoulders. Okay. And I want to come back and clean that, any of the gel off. Okay. I'm gonna moisturize that with my hand. Gonna really kind of get it wet and blend that in. I'm gonna come in with this rag, clean it off. Get all of the gel off. I wanna make sure I get all of the gel off. Okay. Good. It's looking really good. Now, so we only wanna use a little bit. I'm gonna kind of pour that on my skin. And you can smell it, right? It's a really nice minty smell. Put that all over the area. Put it under here, your beard as well. Any area that we touched. Okay. Good. And I'm going to take some of that off my skin. But I'm going to start kind of really, really blend that into your skin. Blend that into your skin, blend that into your skin. It's take another look to make sure I didn't miss anything, okay? I'm just gonna get close to you. We made sure that that little patch area, we can't even tell anymore. Your hair looks strong. It looks really nice and clean. I made sure the lines were really nice and clean. I did see a few little strands, and that's why I do the kind of final inspection, is to make sure that I don't miss anything like that, okay? So before I start again, look up for me and look to the side. Okay. Okay. And look up again. Okay. And then to the side. Mm-hmm. All right. That looks good. And like I said, there's those tiny little pieces that I'm gonna grab in here with this really nice and small little scissors. So I'm just gonna grab that piece and look up that. We don't want that. We want a really nice, clean look. Okay. 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 Okay, I'm gonna brush that off with you. Looking really good. Now this is the final step, okay? We want it to look hydrated, like a little kiss of moisture. So I would say for you, the amount of hair that you have, we just use two little drops. So this is what you're gonna do. You're just gonna put two little drops into your hand, kind of blend that into your hand, and we're gonna moisturize. Give it some love, okay? Moisturize that into your beard. Really kind of making sure your beard is absorbing all of that nice and moisturizing oil. And that should do it. Do one last little comb. Okay. And I'm gonna once again brush any sort of hair that we could have missed from your shoulders. Look up for me. Take a look at my work. I think you're all set to go. You feel good?